I wonder. Who's not supposed to be giving her food to Spikey? I know it's not Grandpa. Well, Grandpa gave the bone to Spikey. Yeah, okay. Being sneaky don't work. Trying to be a sneaky little... Spikey! Sit down, Spike. Spike, sit. Would you knock it off? I got a vacuum. You know, I already got to shampoo this rug on Monday. So you letting him in with the muddy feet. Spikey, why don't you eat her slippers? Eat her pink slippers, Spikey. Crazy! Stop it! And you wonder why it hangs out around you.